हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इफ़ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल देन प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड इफ़ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो देन डू शेयर विद योर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स। इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट द पारस डिफेंस एंड स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी IPO लिस्टिंग डेट एज वेल एज एक्सपेक्टेड लिस्टिंग प्राइस। ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी विल टॉक अबाउट द लिस्टिंग डेट। सो लिस्टिंग डेट ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर IPO इज 1st of October, विच इज़ कमिंग फ्राइडे। ओके, and the listing will be at BSE as well as NSE and in T2T segment, means trade to trade segment, okay, in which 5% circuit will be applicable at the upper side also, at the lower side also. Okay, so now we'll talk about the expected listing price. So let me tell you first that the floor price of this particular share is 175 rupees per equity share. Okay, so currently the grey market premium is going on around 250 rupees. Okay, so you when you add 250 into 175, then it will come around 420 to 425. Okay, so it is fluctuating basically. So you can expect a listing of Paras Defense IPO around 420 to 425 rupees. Okay, so if you got the allotment, you may receive a message, debit message from your bank, because link in time is not showing. And if you got the allotment, you are the lucky one, because out of 115 only one retail investor will get a allotment into this particular IPO. Okay, so you can expect in one lot the listing gain around 18,000 to 20,000 per lot. So it's very good. Okay, so that's it. I just want to convey it to you in this particular video. Hope you like this video. Thank you so much.